It wasn't just me on this 11-year journey. It was everybody.
It was all about us coming together and supporting Kofi.
Kofi Mania! Kofi Mania!
It's one thing for Kofi to have this opportunity at WrestleMania. It's another thing for him to win the match.
Gentlemen, the road has been long, but we are finally here.
For Kofi Kingston, the biggest night of his career.
It is something that we all wanted, but is it really going to happen? Can he really pull it off?
When I was watching it, I feel like Kofi had to win.
Kofi, goodbye WrestleMania.
Kofi still got life.
Time for you to go overload. Eat your competition up, cause you're an animal.
Trouble in paradise.
Cover up.
Kofi did it. Kofi did it. Kofi did it. Kofi is champion. Years! Kofi Kingston has done it, man!
Time honestly like stopped for a second. And I just couldn't believe that it actually happened.
Finally see him kind of get that well-deserved WWE title. Those are the moments that you can't really create. They just happen.
Everyone was so just simultaneously happy for one person.
No matter where you come from, no matter what you look like, if you believe, you can make it happen.
This dude's the first African-born WWE champion. Let's go.
There's something to be said about representation and knowing that someone is relatable to you. And I think that Kofi winning that night changed the lives of a lot of young people because now they can see, I can do this too.
What a proud moment for a proud man.
Like me winning a match, the fact that that can invoke so much positive emotion from people, it's just awesome.